protests and growing national outcries continue over the death of George Floyd.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis escalated as demonstrators were lashed by tear gas and rubber bullets.
The main message here
is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more freeless feet. I gave him chance, a chance, a chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen, I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving, they killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even, throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison, my mama was pushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a life sentence plus, we just some products of our environment, how the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames some. Every colored person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the face. Fuck up the way that we living, it's not getting better, you gotta know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you drive, overprotect or go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign, seem like the blind following the blind. Thinking about everything that's going on, I boost security up in my home. I'm with my kind, they right or they wrong. I call him now, he'll pick up the phone. And it's 5 in the morning, he waking up on it. Tell him wherever I'm at, then they coming. I see blue lights, I get scared and start running. That shit be crazy, they push to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up. Knowing we needed help, they neglect us. One of them who gon' make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. Fuck around, got my shot, I won't let up. They know that we a problem together. They know that we can storm anywhere. That's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere, might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year, I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. Fuck it, I'm going on the front line, he gon' bust your ass if you come past that gun line. You know when the storm go away, then the sunshine. You gotta put your head in the game when it's crash time. I want all my sons to grow up to be monsters, I want all my daughters to show out in public. Seem like we losing our country, but we gotta stand up for something, so this what it comes to. Every video I see on my conscience, I got power now, I gotta say something. Corrupted police been the problem where I'm from, but I'd be lying if I said it was all of them. I ain't do this for the trend, I don't follow them. Altercation with the law, had a lot of them. People speaking for the people, I'm proud of them. Stick together, we can get it up out of them. I can't lie like I don't rap about killing and dope, but I'm telling my youngest to vote. I deal what I did, cause I didn't have no choice and no hope. I was forced to just jump in and go. This bullshit is all that we know, but it's time for a change. Got time to be serious, no time for no games. Ain't taking no more, let us go for them chains. God bless they soul, every one of them names. It's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere, might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year, I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. They training officers to kill us, then shooting protesters with these rubber bullets. They regular people, I know that they feel us. These scars too deep, they heal us. What happened?